just a dream. It's just a bad dream.
Station, wake up! Wake up and go and work. It's time to work. Onye mevi, onye fanya tiashi. Jemu mama yohi. Clean, clean, sweep. Everybody, come on. Go out, out, out.
Selling any more land.
Oh, Atiko, it's you.
Have a seat, eh?
What brings you to this part, eh?
But I thought you sold all the lands.
Yes, officially. But you see, this way you never get out of business, eh? It's simple mathematics. My last client got too much land for the amount he paid. So what I'm doing now is, I'm just resizing the land for maximum profit.
Hey, Odinke, when will you change? Look, if you continue like this, you will soon have nowhere to lay your head. You, your children, your children's children will be kicked out of this community.
Asa, look, the ground is hard, but we go survive.
All for a bottle of snaps and peanuts. Is that what you sold the land for? So what at all do you use the money for? Hey, Odinke!
There are more pressing issues. Like, how is the family in? Why are you looking so miserable? Are you not going for the match?
I just got an unexpected visitor. I didn't really want to see him.
Oh, Masa, if anyone told me you were not running away from that landlord, I wouldn't believe him. See no evil.
I promised him part payment soon if yesterday's presentation had gone through.
It was called off. I hear the governor says today rather.
So, hey, Imalo, today is a do or die.
There is no way we are coming back without any positive feedback. We've tolerated these call-offs for far too long. I will not agree. We will not agree.
Your sleeping place is at stake, eh? Tell the sergeant.
You know, sometimes I think this civilian life is softening him. Sergeant Pan.
Sergeant, look, let's not get into that. I need to press my uniform for the match.
Is your iron box free, Odenke? My brother, that's why I love you. My guy, Odenke.
Odenke, please, I'm running late.
Come on, Sally. You still haven't got your own.
If I had any, I'd have started paying that landlord.
Kwemole, and he's complaining when I sell the land. Yeah, take this money. I got it from selling the piece of land at Ofanko. And take it and go and buy some charcoal. Make me chop out a few of you. I mean, you care.
Ajeti. Ajeti. Hey, Ajete!
This is not fair. I'm talking to you.
Yes, I know. My mouth is full.
I thought this matter was settled.
Look at me. Look at this Kenke. Is that how you want us to live?
We can still struggle together to make life better. At least your small business is picking up, isn't it?
Miajete paane. I can't believe I've settled for this.
Well, at least the how wadang ma. Eh? Hello?
What? Driving that old scrap metal off a car for a living. How much do I make at the end of the month? It all ends up in someone else's pocket. Jebulu Jimmy. No.
I prefer my husband working with his hands than marching out there on a useless demonstration.
I've told you, it's the only way to press home our demands and our rights. I have worked too hard. I have toiled, though. Obey your idea. You are even lucky to have me alive. We risk our lives for their country and see our reward.
Efe onoko.
The people need a voice. A voice to cry on their behalf. I am that voice because I am where they are. Fate has chosen me to shepherd this poor flock. And I intend to stay that course no matter what.
Ni Ajete, all I'm trying to say is you don't have to be part of this demonstration. Your life is more important to us than all the promises.
Inga Yoko, how many times must I tell you that this is just a peaceful march, no matter what? Even the governor knows we are coming and he's giving us the go-ahead.
How can you be so sure? You know these white people are capable of anything. What if there's gunfire and you are...
Enough! I am Sergeant Ajete. I am no coward. I have big dreams for myself, you, and the children. And I'd fight like the others to get my life back regardless of the consequences.
Give all your fights to God.
Na? Kawumi la lebine.
Mpa. Ntogo.
Nunu Oshueno, Obato, Onu.
Ah!
Private Ramte! But, sir, it's almost noon. Why are you not in uniform?
Actually, I was just going to dress up. Heard of an age-old saying that adversity has two effects. It causes some men to break and others to break records. You, my son, have broken the two.
Sir!
a soldier in tears. This is groundbreaking record around here. Men don't cry.
Sir, but you know now, what are these tear glands for? Sergeant.
You save that against a rainy day, okay?
Like when your mother dies.
Yeah, when your mother dies.
But Sergeant, when your dream girl walks out on you in the house of another man, just because you don't have enough in your pocket to make her happy. When you thought she was hanging in there, Sergeant, this one. Sergeant, I'm quiet.
I won't cry. Oh, Sergeant, I will not even shed a tear.
You know, concerning the lady, I wanted to say a few things. And don't get me wrong. She is a good woman. But I think you're not considering what she is feeling. You're not taking it into consideration. You know that women have their preferences when it comes to a lot of things. And I personally wish you could take your time, study the woman before you make a move. What's more, I think your status will be raised after we have done this match. And then we can, you know, swoop in, tell her how you feel when she's all broken and all soft. Then we go do the knocking. I go, yes, she and eh. You understand what I'm saying? So let's take our time, focus on the match. When we come back, then we work.
Fate is calling me. Destiny away. So I will fight. Fight for my honor.
I'm getting tired dealing with these veterans and their desperado wives. I'm not a susu center.
Hey mama, pour me out another cup of tea.
What are you looking at?
Beauty. Beautiful handiworks of God. Oh. Ajegbe Abobo, my heart simply melts at the warmth of your gaze. Oh, KK. What else could a man want in a woman? Oh, KK.
Enough! Time to go. Hormones are rising.
Oh, but I haven't landed.
Go get your shorts and let's go.
Go? Where?
To see my parents, of course.
Why? Are they sick?
Private! Private Oko! You there?
Mimba! I'm coming, sir! Yes, sir!
Are you ready?
Ready for what, sir? If I may ask.
We're on duty today!
Today? I thought we were on a night shift.
There is news that demonstrated my return today. Commandant has ordered for double security for the castle, just in case. I don't think I failed to give you the instruction yesterday. Did I? You get dressed, come down, and let's get going.
Oh.
And where do you think you're going?
Work. I totally forgot.
Of course you did. And I'm sure you equally forgotten about our appointment today. Mi male.
Appointment? Mini appointment. Oh, Keke, wait. No coffee, no.
Private! Private! Are you coming?
A little privacy, please. Oh, Keke, wait. Keke!
Aishi.
Keke!
Private!
Private!
Behave yourself! Come on, double up and follow me!
Hey, mama, pour me out another cup of tea.
Nyeha wak solia! Krong, 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 asafu Yahowa!
Amen!
We come to you this afternoon, lifting up our holy hands. Lord, we have fought many battles for the white man, but grave injustice has been done to us. For we are crying to you, O Lord, and we come to you for help.
Amen!
Help us and our children, we pray thee. Guide us in Jesus' name. Amen!
Amen!
Fellow veterans, we are gathered here for a purpose. As we know, the last petition has not been answered. They pleaded we rescheduled yesterday's march to today. And as scheduled, we shall march peacefully to the castle. But before we go, we have a few people who have something to say.
Joboy!
Yeah!
They said they would give us a job and pay us if we fought for them. They promised us a lot of things. We lost our friends who thought that even if they died in action, our families would reap the benefits. They think we are slaves. But we shall prove them otherwise. Choboy!
Yeah! Yeah!
I have something to say. Long ago, since they caught us, they can't do anything.
Speak tree, okay? Speak tree.
Make a tree.
That's right, look, I know.
Oh, my dad, I am, sir. That's when they bet you almost said, you're near boy.
They took us far beyond our shores to fight their enemies. Enemies they cowardly run away from. We stood in. We died. We brought them victory. Today we rise to fight for our own survival.
Titi ligogo. Asiki kwenjwe. Titi ligogo. Titi ligogo. Asiki kwenjwe.
Never backwards, never. We are mine.
into the castle, there is victory.
To believe there was a prescribed route for you and your men, for which reason I'd be fair and right to assume you took the wrong path. Tell me this is not illegal.
With all due respect to you, Sir Commander, the governor should be expecting us. And given circumstances for which we find ourselves here, I'd be fair and right to say you are obstructing justice because we are scheduled on the path to present our petition to the governor.
What do you say the petition involves?
The contents of the petition are meant for the governor, unless you are the new governor. We have no business letting you know its contents.
I'm under strict orders to protect the governor and the castle. You cross the first barrier. Please! Give us no reason to shoot at you.
Comrades! Comrades! We encounter opposition. He threatens to shoot at us. Comrades, I did not come here to cause lives to be lost. I will advise that we retreat and see how we handle Emery.
Are you disobeying the orders of a superior officer?
I will not kill my fellow countrymen. No.
I hope that was not an order to kill us, or a warning shot to tell us to leave our land. Commander, I think this is why you needed us to go to the war for you, because you have no idea who the enemy is.
At long last, the battle has ended. And thus, Ghana, your beloved country, is free forever. Freedom! 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 May God bless you.
Fight for my